So I appreciate it. I do appreciate it. I want to make sure I understand a couple of things. Canopy. I'm gonna make a statement. Tell me if I've captured it. There's two primary issues. One is the dissimilar metal construction issue. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
The other issue, as I read the correspondence and listen to the explanations, is the fact that this is a unique design in terms of wind loads and structure, and that's something to pay particular attention to because it's never been done before.
Yes.
In terms of its shape and wind loads and wind speeds and directions.
And the two problems of corrosion and structure intersect. The engineers have the challenge. They can come up with a great structure. I am convinced they can build something that will stand and not rack until it can fall apart.
Okay.
Then they have to solve the problem of this condensation inside.
Okay.
And where they might want to put a rim or something. No, they have to redesign to avoid that. And they are having to do it along a curve for the proper water entrapment in barracks, which leads us to...
You're taking up my time now.
This is an experiment. One word, experiment.
And by the way, if we build this, I was going to say when we build it, but I'll say if we build it. I'm thinking the overwater bridge ought to be the Bill Ballard overwater bridge. Because you will have done a lot to make it the best it can be. I'm just kidding.
Please go.